Welcome back, everyone, to some more Bioshock Infinite. Last time we recorded, we finally arrived to the docking place where we're gonna dock to the to that flying lady thing. I can't remember what she's called even. The first lady, that's the one. we checked out that, I'm pretty sure. Did have to backtrack a bit. Because apparently it didn't save my location.
More money.
So yep. Okay. Thank you. We'll love someone. Shotgun, what do we even have? We have this. You know, I wanna change it out with this one. Like that weapon a bit better. Let's see what we got. Apples, ammo. Some more money. Oh, we got enough money to actually upgrade something, I believe. Let's see here. Oh, exactly not. Goddamn. What about this one? This is the armory. Okay, so we got some boosts for the different weapons. Do we even have one of these that's, that could actually use? Not really, so we don't really want to bother you doing that. I accidentally triggered one of those electrical thingy-majiggies, Vigors, over there, so, yep. Retarded. Let's see what we got. Cake. And soda and carbon ammo. Alrighty. So I think we should just go into the elevator. I can't remember if we actually even went through the elevator in the last episode. Can't remember. But we'll do it now. Okay. Time to go to the first lady.
Looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
What up, lamb?
I figured they'd know you'd be coming.
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Hello, man. Oh, a lot of money. Yes. Yes. Now, wow. Now we got enough money to actually upgrade our Vigor. That's kind of sucks. Let's upgrade. Let's upgrade our health, man. We need to upgrade that one.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Yep. Indeed. Okay, nothing else. What does it want to say? Person Comstocks. Personal airship. First Lady's aerodrome. Come to think about it, might not be the best ship to take since it's Comstock's personal airship, so not good. But oh well, let's do this. How do we start this? Use console. Okay. Leave area? Yes, please. Oh, wrong button. First class ticket.
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
I want to see everything.
There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on.
I'm sorry, but that is a really fake cry.
Hey, Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay.
Okay.
Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Wow. Well, I sort of saw that coming, but I guess now where the mission is to try and find her again and convince her that it's not a good idea to go back to Comstock Dude, because he's a bad guy, and I think actually it's better to sell you for my freedom and remove my debt because of all my gambling, but we'll see. Wow. What was all that about? Oh, look at that dude. Whoa, he looks scary.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Aim. Oh, god damn. Find Elizabeth. Okay, I've seen that mission before. Damn, that keeps returning. So what button is it to... Oh, that one. Scrubbing the floor. Huh. Oh, is this way? Wow, this is a weird one. Wow. There we go. Oh, whoops. I'm sorry. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Nope. I'm really sorry. God damn. Accidentally using a B-core is not a good idea. Oh, headshot. I need more health. Oh god, not one of those. Okay, time to flee. Well, that was a smooth ride. Wasn't even supposed to do that. I don't even know if that was triggered in a way. Well, lag. Oh god. Need some chunk loading. Or some area loading. It's not Minecraft, but... Oh. Salt. Always looking for salt. See if Alice is or Elizabeth is
Get
in here.
Out of here, snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
Man, you can't keep... Oh, goddamn. Always... Why can't you slide in this game? You really need that sliding function in this game. Goddamn.
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Oh. There's some... Some of that doesn't really work. Oh, are you gonna open one of those now?
Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out!
Damn.
Move it! Move!
Just stay back!
Holy crap.
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of...
No!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
Goddamn, where to go? Pshew.
There's gotta be another way in.
Oh, I see it. Okay. Well, that was stupid. I told her. She can't survive without my help. God damn. We're having a lot of lag around here. I'm really sorry about that. God damn, keep lagging. Okay, come here. We got a shotgun here. Oh yeah. Oh no, one of those. Come on. Oh wow. Oh, it's one of those special ones. God damn.
Don't be sorry.
Where is he? Is he over here? Where the heck is he? I don't see him. Where is he? Did it?
Surrender.
Die. Oh, it's probably up there. Oh. That's how you do it. Okay, what you got? Dollar bill? Definitely go with some more ammo. Oh, it's not that one. Wait, is that one? Carbine. For sure, that's the one. And we need some more shotgun ammo. Thank you. Whoops, not again. Ooh, Igor. Bronco aid. Okay, so that one gives me its ability to chain floating effect from one person to another. And devils increases damage. I'm just gonna go for this one. And maybe we can even increase the next. Ooh, damn. Increasing both of them? Awesome. Okay, so. Where to go? Open door. Come on. Oh no, not one of them. Oh god.
Oh
Shit.
Slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt, and a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt.
I'm not comfy with you, man. You're looking for the wrench. God damn.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard.
Oh, this, holy moly, a big door. Okay. I thought it was a wall for a second. Oh, I need water. Need water. Loading time's always good for water. Oh, shit. Go to Finkton and find the gunsmith. Okay. This way.
That would be your gunsmith. Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Hmm? Find a way into Finkton, okay. Always have to bust in, okay. So.
It's locked.
Hairpin lock. Would you please, oh, there you are. Do your fancy thing. Thank you.
Over there, a service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
A service elevator? Where? Oh, I see that one. Oh, God. Whoa. Did his head just explode? Holy crap. Thank you.
Great. Are you crazy?
Nope. I'm not crazy. I'm pretty good. Let's see. We got more. Oh, I hear someone. Oh. Oh yeah, right up in your stomach. Perfect. Okay, let's see what we got here. We got a lot of stuff around here. Holy crap.
Here's some cash.
Golds. Oh yes, thank you. Very much appreciated.
Got a lock here.
Sure thing.
Yep. Didn't even notice that this actually required a lock, but oh well. We open it up. We got a lot of money, so that's okay. It's good enough.